The most delicious part of the muffin is the top.
Muffin top is all that whole grain and low fat. I know you want a piece of that, but I just wanna dance. Checking out my sweet hips, my sugar-coated berry lips. I know you wanna get with this, but I'm just here to dance. So back up off of me, you're weirding me out.
I'm an independent lady. So do not try to play me. I run a tidy bakery. The boys all want my cake for free.
When I wake up in the morning and the alarm gives out a warning, I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I grab my books and give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's alright, 'cause I'm saved by the bell. If the teacher pops a test, I know I'm in a mess. And my dog ate all my homework last night. Riding low in my chair, she won't know that I am there. If I can hand it in tomorrow, it'll be alright. It's alright, 'cause I'm saved by the. It's alright, 'cause I'm saved by the. It's alright, 'cause I'm saved by the bell.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became a prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "Nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air." I pulled up to a house around 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cab, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was fine. There to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air. Lost on an island, lost on an island.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. Thank you for being a friend.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready?